Vegas was hot. Bev? Are you decent? I'm approaching with the movies.
I'm painting my toenails.
She's painting her toenails.
I just did it because I stick them outside the door, the window, and all the truckers poke it.
Oh, I know. Dad saw you with your toenails out there.
Look,
isn't that pretty?
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people.
Waking up to moose. They take care of me, and Annie Girl, you know, got me up over the drag.
Oops. There's all her angels. There's a frog, a bear, and a snake.
They're not a bear, a snake, a frog. They have names.
And there is.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop.
There's Annie up there with her cigar.
Man, I talk to Annie all the time in here. Okay, Annie, you can do it.
You can get down that hill and hide here. Here's all Beverly's bags. Did I ever take pictures of your...
So.
Oh, well, we have to do the whole thing.
Oh. What do you have? Do you have battery pack?
No, I went over there and did it just long enough to take some pictures. Oh, these are, look at these. These are all her crystals.
My magic rocks. And then you have my bags here. And these bags, these hold my angels, my fairies. Oh, fairy bells.
God, there's a fairy.
Mom gave me this. And then I have my chimes, which I'm not going to pull up. They have the sun and the stars.
Yeah.
And then I embroidery.
Oh, look at this. Embroidery, my goodness.
My favorite words.
Oh, and look at this.
That's my boa feathers.
Oh, boa, boa.
And my rocks.
Bo loves boa feathers.
Yeah, Bo loves boa feathers. And these are my rocks. And I just have everything. I have, this is to collect
just
my rocks.
Perfectly at home here.
I am.
There's our coffee
there.
Brewing, and there's the famous mitt.
And here's my TV stand.
Oh, yeah, there's the TV in there.
You open it up.
Oh. And there's her comfy bed with her silk sheets.
And my feather, down feather comforter and feather mattress. It's tough.
Yeah, that's right. It's really hard living here. Oh, and there's her earring bag. We have to see that because she just made that.
Oh, I love that.
To hang that. She finds more spaces to hang things in.
I know,
isn't that amazing? So cute. Oh, and there's all her instructions for the trip. See, she has... Oh my gosh, she's got everything. She even has, in case I die, please call.
Call emergency. My new CD case from Larry, which
oh,
I just
yes.
love.
Oh, she just loves Larry.
I just love Larry.
Oh my,
oh,
this is,
you know,
oh, and there's, look at her.
Up my pins.
She sewed a pink rose on her bag. Where's your
pins?
Oh
Venice,
my
the mask,
gosh.
Frog's leap.
Oh,
all the pretty
how
wings,
neat.
You know, that I hung this one. That was for the rummage to go with
oh, the rummage.
Josephina's
oh, yes.
See, and there's my wicked witch.
Oh, there's the wicked witch of the West.
No, she's the wicked queen.
Oh, my gosh, she changes.
Yeah,
look,
she
now
says,
she's the queen.
Mirror, mirror on
Let's
the wall.
See,
this,
she, there she is. Now, when's she going to change?
And
how does she change?
And you go to the side.
And you go to the side, and she becomes... Ooh, the ugly witch. Ooh.
And all is vanity.
Ooh, and here's one here, and this is...
All is vanity. It's the skull and the
woman. Can you see the skull? Now, how do you see her?
Well, you just look, because here's her face looking into the mirror, and she's being reflected, and this is her dressing table here.
I don't know. Maybe the next person who looks at the videos can see her. I just see the skull. Oh, there she is. Do you see her? Hey, everybody.
You see her?
There she is. If you don't see her, you just haven't.
Just look for the
mirror. She's looking in the mirror. You see her? Well, too bad. Okay.
That was the battery going off.
No, no, it didn't. I just turned it off. Okay, we're on our way. We're now in Green River.
Okay.
We are now on our way to somewhere.
Okay. Larry, I tried to call you last night if you see this video. But
oh, yes.
You didn't answer.
You didn't answer. Dad says you were watching the fights.
Yeah, with Pat.
With Pat.
Shame on you. Shame, shame, shame.
You're not home to listen to whether we were lying for dead.
I said, if worse comes to worse, you would have called me.
Yes, I said you had two phone numbers. Of course, mine doesn't work very well, but bye.
All right, bye.
Camera?
Bye.
Look at
That's
her.
That's all we have to do.
Look, you look so cute with Annie.
And show Burgundy
Look how pretty Burgundy looks in Grammy's arms with all the feathers and Annie behind her with those sexy legs. And you guys are so cute. We have a whole family of bears.
I walked with you once upon a tree. I know you. Duct tape.
Oh, with duct tape. Yeah. Oh, well, let's look at this great job of duct taping.
We got real tired of trying to squeeze that thing back. Oh my God, Larry, I think we should take it out.
Take it out.
Yeah, I'll just paint some roses.
You'll paint orange along the
way. Enough of this.
Good morning, Beverly.
Yes,
and with the wind and the rain.
Oh, I know. It was so warm and comfortable. And
it's how comfortable she was. And now she's up. We're on our way to Kansas City. Here we are, 923-99 outside of Springfield. We're on our way to Lusay home. And now we're just kind of
I know you. I walked with you once. Upon a dream.
She had nightmares last night. She killed you, Larry.
She
killed you, Larry, and Joe threw me out of the truck and I landed on the ground. I don't know what's going on.
If I don't come from this, there's a little gassy smell here. It's because of the gas tank. My last words are, "Hi, Lady, I didn't mean to kill you."
Where we bought, Grammy bought the fairies for Rayanne and Rebecca.
Hey, I took the best fairy.
She took the one with the rose.
But I'll will it to you, girl.
Of course, Beverly or Annie Bell is nothing but a great big fairy all by herself, isn't she? She's the fairy queen. Did you get one of those black widow sliders?
The ones that got little tiny.
Oh! They hang in the trees. This is the wishing well.
Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Salagadoola mentrigaboo.
There's a troll under the bridge, Jeannie. I'll catch it for you. But you want all the trolls. I found one little one.
A minchikaboolaroo. But the thing about that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh dear. I don't mind trolls. Oh, I hear them. I hear a troll under the bridge.
Who is old Billy Goat Gruff? He came up.
Ooh. Ooh. Isn't this a funny bitch?
I'm looking at somebody did that to me. I would have had a heart attack.
Hey, this is a black walnut.
He thinks he's walking in the black forest.
Katie, relief.
Look, it's the first leaf of turning color.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear that?
Really control yourself.
There was something up there, Bodie. I heard it.
I
Ooh, it bizzes really loud.
The job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
On the noblest work of God, an honest man. And there he is.
The only honest man.
She's picking up a brick. Oh my God, she put it underneath her jacket. Where? Why did you take that one?
I know they grabbed me on the way back.
Wasn't there little bricks? It doesn't focus right. Oh, that's cute. Now it's focusing. Now I'm going to zoom her back out. Oh, yeah, look at the braids.
See, Katie, you get these too.
Yeah.
They're easy once you figure out how to do them.
Call me because a new witch has just dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. And there's the house, and here you are, and that's all that's left of the Wicked Witch of the East.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
I'm gonna show you what the clouds look like.
Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
Wherever I want.
Wherever
I roam. What are you doing in Michigan? Why aren't you in California?
Off my big home.
She says, are you from California?
The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me.
Yes.
When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
Thank you, my mom's that one too.
The necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Necessities
of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear on the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
Where did Larry get in the car?
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
Yeah.
So just try and relax. Yeah. Cool it. Fall apart in my backyard. 'Cause let me tell you something, little wretches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.
Turn your head all the way around.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is what
he gave me.
Here, Dad gave you this. Here, pull it up in your dark. Look, it's a dream catcher in silver.
And it's got a dream cot.
And it catches... It catches the good and the bad dreams are out there, and what it does is catches the good, or the good dreams go through the little hole, and the bad dreams get caught in the web. So Mom's going to have nothing but good dreams from now on.
Right.
And Dad's going to get
none
all the
of
bad
spooky yeah. haunted things I've been having lately. You know, every place up here is haunted.
Not that there aren't any ghosts.
Backwards, which is docious, alliexpiastic, fragicalibupus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it could change your life.
For example,
one night I said it to my girl,
and
how many girls be wise? Oh, and a lovely thing she is, too.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I got all the water. I got all the water. I got you. I got Dad. I got Larry. Watch me get Larry. Whoa! What do you want?
I want sex, and I want money, and I want...
Nah. This one here, bring it in. This one here,
okay,
take it out.
Go all the way back, and walk... No, go all the way back, and I'll just get you walking away.
I think you're on. It's a red light, right? Hurry, Mom! Hurry! Hurry, Mom! Come! Heathcliff! Where are you, Heathcliff? Oh no, Heathcliff, are you in the water? Wait, where's Kathy? There she is! wait, go back. Okay, wait, now wait. Now let me get this. Okay, Kathy, come closer! Oh, there you are! Oh, Shane! Sitting on the floor. and she's going to sit down and play.
Her children
playing the piano, please. You want to sit there?
Yeah, I'm going to.
I go tell Dad to come in and take it. Stick your heads in the fences. Look good, Larry. This is going on your Christmas card. Legs in. Did you get the picture?
Oh, wait, I know.
Oh, legs. See the snow. There.
With the sun.
Halloween party,
so
October 17th.
Look inside, there you get the sun. This is perfect.
Thank you. It's going to be the silliest pictures.
Very good. What do you mean?
It's so silly.
The driftwood in the water.
Up, oh, there's the driftwood. There's the water. I can move all over the place, see? Daddy in his hat.
It's a hat.
You have to see me in my hat. Here we come. There's me in my hat. See?
Are you on?
Yeah. I got it on. Fly? Did you see it when Joe did it?
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around, oh, ooby-doo. I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you, choo. You see it's true.
Shoo-bidi-doo.
An ape like me.
Scooby-dooby-dooby.
Can learn to be human too.
Hey man, we got cold weather here, and that poor old seagull, he can't get a drink because the water's up, standing up on his head.
But I don't know how to make fire.
Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do.
I know world.
Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you.
And now here comes Burgundy Bear. And blink.
Dabanrone. Hop the beep and lot of Dabanrone. Can never be ready. Do Saba do the day, do bong the book the day, so bong, Saba Babi.
Abba do dee.
Will a reap another.
Doesn't taste any good at all. He's gonna have that snake.
Get mad, baby.
That snake on the floor. Oh, I have to like real people.
I wanna be like you.
That was too big. Throw it
right in the snake's mouth.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead in your mind. And miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your past said, or you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I tasted that thing, it didn't taste like it.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble.
Children have had their outing, and they have to go home now.
You see him open his bill up.
Ooh, was that him that did that? Come on, Duck. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, Duck.
Hide behind me.
Goodbye, children.
I'm coming out of the trash can.
Mark head trash. Yeah, put his head on this side.
You know what he'll look like? What is that? What is that Stephanie thing that is in the trash can? Sesame Street. Look, we got Sesame Street. All of them coming out of the trash can. Can you believe we have nothing to do except play with Beverly's toys? Oh, well, we'll wait because this is so important that we get pictures of the toys. Oh, don't let him fall in the trash can. Oh, poor little... The poor old duck. Goodbye, Sesame Street. They're locking you up. See Larry. Larry has to pause. We have to take toys. All the babies have got to go and play in the castle. I think the cold has gotten to her. It's a playground. It's a castle playground, but it says, no pets, please. And here she goes, walking in with all of her pets. And she's crazy. Fun. Where is she? She's way up at the top.
Yeah.
take a movie of them coming down the slide?
I don't know what we're doing. I think we're writing a storybook. That says, no pets, please.
Slide! Oh, should I go down the slide?
Oh, sure.
Oh,
is it a breaker? No, it's made for pets. And we're all very tolerant of this stage that Beverly's going through. See how relaxed Larry looks. And there's Dad reading the totem pole. Here she comes. Oh, jeez.
You couldn't make
sense. You should have seen your face.
Yeah, I want my face.
Your face too, Bella?
The little girl, sorry. Did you see the little girl I got the picture? So, yeah, she walks up. She's so cute. She looks so, as I'm carrying this up the stairs.
We gotta play with Beverly's animals. What are you doing? She's creeping around. Yeah, Pete knows what to say. What is it, Pete? Almighty Captain. Sail on. That's what he said. We remembered Pete. And here is the first mate with all the little... Oh, my goodness. We got Blink, and we've got Josephina, I should bring my little boy out. My little bear, he doesn't get to play at anything.
No, where's Pickle?
Pickle doesn't get to play. Pickle, you got in it finally. There you are with all your friends.
Oh! Shot! He was shot! Oh, see you, Pickle! Oh, poor Pickle! Kill those bloody British!
Oh!
She's
What's that? We're Josephina. Now, Josephina, be nice. Be nice, Josephina. We're telling Ryan if you do anything bad for a little. And then what do you do? What? Knock them all off. Knock them all off. Here comes Kermit. Yeah! Hit them all. Hit them all down. Push them all down. Ooh, oh, she's going to push them off. She's going to push them off. Oh, Mom, what are you doing with that snake?
What's it now?
Oh, okay.
That is another snake.
What'd you do with poor Lavender, Larry?
Poor Lavender?
Oh, there, okay. Oh, please! Oh. Good, he's crying. Oh, you're so good, Morgan. Oh, you're so funny. Yay! Oh, no, the snake takes. Oh, look at the snake. Oh, my God. Oh. Josephina, you're so wicked looking. Here comes Burgundy. Oh, there's Burgundy. Oh, Burgundy. Now, don't you be falling down again. Oh, Pickle. You, Pickle, knocked Burgundy off. Lavender. Oh, yeah, Lavender. You know well with Josephina. Oh, who is that? Oh, yeah, that's that bird.
I think the people in white coats are coming now.
They said we. Larry goes, didn't you read that sign that said, What adults can play
with supervising children?
Well, these aren't our children.
I guess they are.
I guess they are. Oh, Lavender, do we have any more?
No.
That's it.
Not
okay.
Yet.
Do we have?
Here we go. Okay. Oh, look at you kids. You guys are so funny.
I don't know. We need
blink.
To
keep an eye on them all. Don't blink.
He's a beanie baby.
Oh, look at that beak.
Oh, here comes.
Oh, no. Oh. The enforcer. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hide. Oh. Hide. Hide. Oh, no. The animal's going to get down. He's going to make us play hard. Strangle. He's strangled. He's not going to vomit. Look. Here comes the truth. This is the architect. He's going to tell us whether that's really a playground or not. He's freezing. Look at this. Okay, what do you...
There's only 35.
Hey, sir. Is it all right if we play here?
Oh, no. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? Oh, towers, and they have little playthings for the kids. Oh, that's tic-tac-toe. That is weird.
That's tic-tac-toe.
Yeah, check that out. That's good. I'm going to walking. I want one of those in my yard. Are you going to give me one of those, Larry? Wait, Larry, show him the music that I want, too. Yeah, I want you to play some. Here, let me follow. Something they have to do now. Oh. Josephina!
Where's the music?
Do you hear something? Listen. Where are we going? Here we are. Oh! It's the music player! There's Larry, he's getting on his Harley. Look, he's on his Harley, Harleying along. Okay. Roar, Larry, roar. Yay. Oh, and this, dump it. Oh, dump it! Dump it! big people swing.
That's a grandpa swing. Oh, it's, what is it? It's got an eye on it. It's the most fancy. I want to get in this one.
Okay. Which leg?
Yeah, which head? Oh, Burgundy broke his head.
Poor Burgundy Bear.
Burgundy Bear, what happened? Yeah, we'll just leave him there. What's another bear? Poor snake, poor Josephina. Oh my gosh, this is, what am I? A knapsack? Yeah, you're nothing but a knapsack. You're gonna carry. Oh, she's so happy. Look, her tongue is out. His, hers. Oh, and the bird up there is going, babe, I want to fly off with the hunkers. The hunkers are calling me. There you are. There you are. She says, I can't fly. I can't fly. Oh, dragon? You have a dragon? You have a dragon. I forgot the dragon. Wow! Oh, dead bird. Poor bird. Okay. Ooh, well, here comes the hand. The hand to pick you up. Oh, the hand drops you. You fit in that little. Where's Pickle? Oh, poor Pickle. Oh, well, that's what you get, Pickle. Knocking Burgundy Bear off the slide. To go through this. Gee! Oh, barely do it. Oh, good, I didn't catch it.
Oh my God!
You don't tell it.
Yeah.
Oh wow, you really flew.
Try that one.
Go! Alright. Now don't go too fast.
Yeah. Slow. Ah! Do it again. It worked. Do it again.
Do it one more time, Larry. We didn't quite
we
get that.
The face. The face was perfect. Isn't that the weirdest thing? Oh yeah!
Oh! It's gonna go forward! Ah!
Oh, little things get stuck in there.
I'm surprised he did that. Does it take you all by itself? No. Oh!
How about this one, Deborah?
She did it. No, now go over here, to this one here. Here goes.
This is the witch's pool.
Way down the back. Oh, no. Go. There you go.
What if she gets stuck in the middle? What are you going to do? You have to make a bend down there, Bev Larry. You sure you can make a bend? Go in there.
Your turn, Joe.
It's 3 times as long.
Yeah. And then you should end up in water. Hold your glasses. Whoa! Trip, I don't know. But it's a good ending to a good trip. Yay! Well, here we're home, and the little girl Annie is in her little parking place. Oh, and we're gonna go and open the door and see all the babies. Where's the kids? Oh, look, kids, look, I brought the cousins. Look, everybody's coming to play. Yeah, oh boy, we're all home. Look at this. Oh, isn't this exciting? You're back with all your friends. Yeah. Hey, Blake. Hey, Josephina. We're home.